today, I married the woman of my dreams. I, Robert Plawecki.
I, Cheryl Fuhr.
Thank you, Cheryl Fuhr.
Thank you. That's a sign.
I've been searching a long time.
I, Cheryl Fuhr, take you, Robert Plawecki, to be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better. For worse.
For rich worse.
Someone like you, make it all worthwhile. Someone like you, keep me satisfied. Someone exactly like you.
She's my best friend and lover, and now, thankfully, today she's my wife.
I've been traveling a hard road. They've been looking for someone exactly like you. I've been carrying my heavy load, waiting for the light to come shining through. Someone like you, make it all worthwhile. Someone like you, make me satisfied. Someone exactly like you.
With this ring,
Robert, with this ring,
I thee wed,
and forever pledge,
my devotion.
I've been doing some soul searching, find out where you were at. I've been up and down the highway, in all kinds of foreign land. Someone like you, make it all worthwhile. Someone like you, keep me satisfied. Someone exactly like you.
When we first met, I knew she was something special. Her smile would light up a room, and her laughter was contagious, as we all know.
Marching to the beat of a different drum. But lately I have realized, maybe the best is yet to come. Someone like you, make it all worthwhile. Someone like you, never satisfied. Someone exactly like you. Someone exactly like you.
I feel blessed to have Cheryl as my wife. It was simply our destiny to be together.
Best is yet to come.
Cheryl, I will love you with all my heart, mind, and soul. Cheers.